So, can you tell my fortune, please?
The Hermit. This card tells me that there's a deep secret that you're hiding from the world. And this card, the Hanged Man. It tells me you hate yourself deeply. And the next card will tell me what you should do so you don't hate yourself so much. And with this card, the Fool. This tells me everything. You must accept who you really are. You must declare to the world you're a weeaboo.
You are a fraud, aren't you?
The fraud is you.
Hello and welcome to LP of Persona 5, or as I call it to the professor, Weeaboo the Fifth. I should not be making fun of this game. Okay, well, anyways, my first time playing Persona 5 in this channel. I'm pretty sure Danatosi played Persona 3 in his channel, but he never completed it before. We were using VCR to record that time, so it was like a very rough time. So, but now, I've got my hands on Persona 5 now! What you doing? Get back! I played Persona 4 Golden before. It was for my Vita, but... nice. New game. Load game. Configuration. Let's configure vibration. Dialogue on. Yes. All events. Sure, why not? Animation, subtitles, yeah. Curse of memory, and battle persona memory. Yes, horizontal, okay. Do nerve functionality. I cannot get into my internet! Okay. Perfect. That's default, god damn it. Let's go. Can I even load game right now? this is a brand new copy, so I got the special edition, like a nerd I am. Got the bag, got the kitty cat, got my niece calling me a loser. No, not really, they're just fighting over the toy cat. Yeah. Anyways, let's get this started. Let's start the game. And this is my first time doing something like this, so...
This story is a work of fiction.
Come, damn it, you don't need to tell this every single time.
Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental.
Bullshit.
Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
Well, I'm out. See ya. That's the end of this Let's Play. Now, just kidding, let's do this. I do not disagree. I agree.
The contract has been sealed.
Because you know PETA or whoever likes to just bitch about whatever, just gonna bitch about this game. Jackson! Anyone remember Thomas Jackson? That's his name, right? The guy who just went after video games and saying they're bad. Yeah.
The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion. And ruin can no longer be avoided.
I love that spell.
Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
That's we are, I'm assuming.
You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
I kind of like this. Starting with the disclaimer and now we're just being part of the game. Why haven't I pressed don't agree? Just kick me out. Perhaps. Oh yeah, cutscene.
Thank you. Moving immediately.
Okay, so my character is already starting off as a bad boy.
Good. Now get running.
Uh-oh.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end.
Oh. Hmm?
What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Escape from the casino. Oh my gosh, I don't like this. Jump.
But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
Okay, I'm a Joker.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
This happens because you have no sense for aesthetics.
Nobody asked you, Inari.
Jump down. Okay, this is platformer, I guess. Oh fuck.
Just run, get out of there. Okay, the enemy's focus is on him. Looks like the rest of us can slip away. Everyone remember where we're meeting up?
All right. I'm not, like I said, I'm not. Oh. I'm not exactly the person for who, like. Ow! Hello! Alright. Alright, gun. Persona, item guard, attack. Start attack! Way more! Gun! Oh, I got 16 ammo. Agadine! Ow.
Everyone else, head to positions. Use root B.
Alright, let's use Persona. Heavy curse damage one for Brave Blade.
I'm not done.
Wait. Yeah, the... I don't know what to say. I wasn't the main character that actually talks like, Isuke, but... No, whatever, let's see. What is it? Heavy curse damage to one foe. Let's do this. Oh!
Persona! Go down!
Okay, pull out before their backup gets here.
Game, set, and match. I think I'm starting like somewhere in the middle of the game. Ah, freak! Victory or defeat. Bye bye, I'm out of here. I don't like stealth. I'm supposed to be just playing a basic JRPG, whatever. You should be hurrying to get out of the way, hurry!
Come on, man.
Can he even hear us? Don't worry, I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker. Alright. I can't pause. Oh, I could dash. We gotta wait for a bunch of those guys in black, but there's still loads of them. I see men in black. Let's go! All right, let's go.
Huh? What?
Stop. But hi, Joker. You never get away if you just keep fighting, hiding in the shadows, and sneak past them when you get the opening. Hi. Hi! Are you sure you came this way? Are you sure you came this way? Understood. I will continue to search. I'm out of here. Oh, lock scene.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
How it is. After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
See ya.
What a show off.
May I make a suggestion?
You're so reckless, you know that?
So he is kind of like Isuke, where he can talk. Alright. So that's a page out of Shin Megami Tensei. No, no.
Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him! Let's go! Go, go, go!
Goodbye.
Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Game over, guys. Isn't this great?
Guess the drug was too strong.
Wake him up. No dozing off.
You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Come on, cooperate! What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Of course not. What do you mean, ellipses?
So you're not that dumb. Which is good, because we get to take as much time as we need. Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it, huh?
I was enjoying it. Everything's hazy, I can't remember. Oh. Okay, now we're gonna start the game. Okay. Say, for those who wish to enjoy the story, you fell in battle, you can retry as many times, you can know that you cannot change the difficulty once the next. Those are looking for casual experience. Battles are optimized for beginner playing. You can change the difficulty at any time. Who pan between excitement and arriving in story, you can change the difficulty at any time. They go in normal.
You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
This is where I had to sign my name.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Sign your name here. So is it first name or last name first? Let's see. There we go. This is a name I always use for my Shin Megami Tensei games. Except for Persona 4, we know his name is Yu Narukami, but whatever. Confirm family name. That is my name. I'm finished. Do I have amnesia?
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor-san Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand.
Let's do this.
I didn't expect it to be you. You'll be answering my questions this time. Those bastards. Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here, and I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Why would you want to know? Of course you couldn't. Of course you couldn't?
True.
Let me try to get on her good side first.
There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports.
I see. She probably knows what's going on around.
It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. start from the very beginning.
I see. Now we're going to flash back and go back to the first Deep Skull whenever. Okay, I get it. I get it very much. Or maybe not. Bye, Philemon.
A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none.
Thank you.
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you. I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
No problem, Philemon. You know what I'm starting to think? I think this is kind of like the end game. And I need to play throughout the whole game to figure out this answer, this truth that this guy, Zendaya, and his friend found out.
It all began that day when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
Okay, so we are going back to the past. Yes, I would like to see my current progress. 20 or 16, god damn it. This game is way worse than Tokyo Mirage Center now. Session. Fuck! Whatever, let's save it. Say complete. This. Flashback.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly. This is the last stop for this line. Please transfer here for all subway lines.
Oh.
The doors to your left will open.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
Where the hell are you, Isuke? Sabusa? Someone's not working. I guess the whole world's not working. crap. Okay. 4-9! Right now is the 3rd of April when I record this. It's probably gonna be up on the 4th of April. I'm gonna try not to talk much during cutscenes, so. Yeah. is when I heard Shibuya, I honestly thought about Persona 4, but I was wrong. That's something else. I'm getting confused with Tokyo Mirage Session, which also has Shibuya in the game. Oh, to be able to go back and use Crom as a weapon and just slice everyone open up again. Kill all the mirages. Anyways, one thing that makes this game a little bit more better than the Breath of the Wild right now, since I'm also playing that for this channel, is the fact that I can actually time what's going on in like Zelda, which is like in open worlds. Anyways, let me get this here. If you are ever confused about what to do, what to go next, look at the upper right corner of the screen to give you the various hint. Awesome. Yogin Jaya, subway platform. Head to new login, exit the subway section. Examine sign. This is Yogin Jaya station. Alright. Can I dash? I can't dash. Oh. Can I hear chat? Starting today, so Jiro Sakura will be taking care of me. Okay, at the very least, this guy does have some personality and all that stuff. He's kind of a mixture of what every other Shin Megami Tensei Persona characters are with Isuke. Except Isuke has more personality than average. Which is not saying much. Isuke doesn't really have much personality. He just, I'm a yes man. I shall help my friends. Then I shall become president a talent agency. His house should be in the back street of this resident area. Alright. Taking and talking to people. Sorry, people live in the city. Try listening to the conversation and press the X to talk to them. You might learn something new. Awesome. I'm Freddy Officer.
Yes.
I want to ask for the. What? I know I was using the joystick to. God damn it. Am I only stuck to D-pad now? Ask for directions.
Well, you want to get the resident to that direction? Isn't the alley a bit further back? Take the right after that apartment with the stairs.
Thank you. I'm going to explore it a bit. Takami Medical Clinic. This place looks like a clinic, but I don't think Sakura is a doctor. Okay. I wonder if anyone would ever clean it. Examine. I don't think the address I'm looking for is up. Okay, fine. Whatever. I just want to explore it a bit. Supermarket. I can't feel a chilly air flowing from the inside of the store. I'm too cold inside! I don't want to get any more colder inside! There's a huge amount of vegetable display at the storefront. Okay. If I keep going this way, I feel like I end up somewhere completely different. Okay. Thank you for guiding me, game. See the name Sakura on the mailbox. It seems to be the right place. What is going on here? Is there another accident? I see a policeman over there. He's just watching to make sure everyone's safe. It was scary something like that happened again, though. Let's hurry home. Can I talk? Well, that sucks. This will lead me to somewhere else, so I'm supposed to go this way. Is it here? I cannot enter. God damn you, invisible walls of doom.
I didn't know him, but I've been looking for isn't there. Sergeant Hobbs should be in this area. There you go. And it looks like that might be Sojiro's Sakura house. Ding dong, I'm home. Whoever you are. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. God damn it, maybe he's gone out. I bet no one's home. Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Well, Le Banc is in the back alley, so I should make my other delivery first. Maybe I need to take the package to what's up? The alleyway is too narrow. Okay. Look for lip block. Yeah. Tuck in response to his wisdom to go throwing it. Where's LeBlanc? LeBlanc. Oh, right, the cafe's in the alley past the tobacco shop here. Tobacco shop. Oh, yeah, this is medical. Well, to say medical doesn't can also be tobacco shop, right? Move it, people! Gotta find this Sakura guy. Battering cages. Cages. Secondhand shop.
There's no time for that.
Huh. Was that I forgot her name. But she's always in every single Atlas game. Karen Stratzman. Was that Karen Stratzman? Let's go inside. Take your time, guys. This game is just loading. Hey.
The public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Oh, you sound familiar.
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls. Oh, right.
Sakura?
They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
Bam! Psh, never mind.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Bye, old fogies.
4 hours for just a single cup of joe.
Poor guy. You're Sakura, right?
So, you're the guy.
Yes, I am. It's Sakura-san here. What? Oh, I'm bringing...
Yeah. I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year.
There's always 1 year.
I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other. And...
Oh, okay, so, hey, I'm friends with this guy, and this person has this kid, so please take care of him, Mr. Guy I buy beer from every day. Cafe. Drinks.
Not that that matters. Follow me.
Well, I'm not related to this guy, so...
This is your room.
Bullcrap!
I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
It's cluttered. Is it big or is it cluttered? It's cluttered. Very cluttered.
It's on you to clean up the rest.
God damn it, old man. You should have cleaned this room before I came in. That's your job as a caretaker.
I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Uh-oh.
Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right?
That's not the gist of it.
That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school.
Oh, fuck damn, he's... What's up with these little freaking society that just likes to... What the freak, man?
The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass.
Screw you!
It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
A whole year.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie.
Ah.
We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Going where? Shujin?
Shujin Academy. The school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know?
But I just defended a freaking woman from getting raped. And this is the things I get. Get transferred to another place, get a probation, and this guy hates me that he's gonna send me to juvie if I screw one, if I stand up for someone. Gosh, the world is all messed up. Not that this world, our world is already messed up as it is.
What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
I'll be living here starting today. This chick was in here. God damn it. Cafe attic. Oh, I'm being put in the attic. Fuck you. There's a news household lying around. It's not organized at all. I should organize this a bit. Messy table. Table covered in dust. If I draw a line in dust with my fingers, it'll probably be really easy to see. Good gosh, I cannot believe I'm stuck in the attic. You need any help? I don't think I ever asked. There's not any right now. Why don't you go clean the room instead? Sorry, I don't have time to spare you right now. Just head upstairs and keep it to yourself. I was a good old boy and they sent me because I didn't let that woman get raped and all that stuff. This is bullshit. This stuff was covered in dust. Looks like I can still use it, but I had to clean it first. The desk with a stack of books on top. Maybe there's some books I can read here. I can use this desk while it's like this. Come on! The bed? That's a bed? It's a shelf for old books! Some parts of these shelves have rust on them. All these difficult looking books are carelessly cramming it. Just the storage. The cardboard here sent back from home. It's full of clothes and daily necessary. Change into more comfortable clothes for now. Start cleaning first. It's clean. La 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 la. Spending my Saturday cleaning thy stupid attic! Ah, it's a bug! Bug, bug, bug! Kill the bug! After school evening, Huh. It's late. It seems I've been cleaning for a while. Look, it's kind of late. Nice.
Seriously.
What the heck? I heard you making all sort of noises up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning. Shit, you already are a troublemaker. Actually, this place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to be doing, right? I'm gonna close up shop and get the out of here myself.
I'm gonna head back then.
I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick or staying up too late. You got that? Oh, fuck you! This is gonna be the whole Persona 3 again. If I stayed up late, I'm gonna get sick. Grumble, grumble, mumble. Statement day will move you forward one day. How to advance time? Go to bed in special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about what you will schedule before you act. Think before you do anything. Perhaps I could steal some food. Yeah. Then Sakura is just gonna go be my man. Like, I'm gonna send you to juvenile hall for taking a snack. But I just got water. No, you're going to juvenile hall for drinking water. Ah. By the way, can I open the menu? Awesome. You know, I would want to play auto events, but for now, let's not. I can't save data. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna be walking slowly. Gotta read some books. No. Fine, whatever. I'm gonna sleep in my attic. Change, you gotta sleep. Why not? Arrest, trial, criminal record.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
So I couldn't just let that go. That day. Had to go home early. Oh, so we are gonna play that! Oh, okay. So we are flashing back. Flashback, flash forward. What's going on here? Nah, I got some more time. Let's do this.
Just get in the car.
Where are we going? Going the right way?
Mm-hmm.
Here, men and women are arguing in the distance. I think they're up ahead.
Stop it! Let me go!
Just get in the car.
The frick?
No!
Don't give me that shit.
Looks like the drunk man is barring that woman.
No! Please stop!
She's in danger! I got to save her! Hey!
What a waste of time.
Hey, stop harassing her!
You think you're worth causing me trouble? Huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
Oh, he's powerful, I guess.
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Fuck you.
What are you looking at? Get out of my face! This ain't a show. You're lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car!
Fuck politics. Yeah! What the heck? is that weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. The icon looks almost like an eye. I thought I deleted it. So creepy. I thought I deleted it. Kind of like Uber. I delete Uber out of from my cell phone and it's still just installed in my phone. God damn it. My eyelids are getting tired. Mumble, mumble. Alright. Night, everyone. Oh. Velvet room?
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
So you've come too, inmate. The you in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
Welcome. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Time out! Time out! Time out! Because I know when I did it, anyways, I recall seeing the trailer of the English voice and hearing his voice in the English dub. Yes, the Japanese voice actor who voiced Igor died, so they had to find a replacement for him. So I think this is compensating for the replacement. Like, they couldn't get the welcome to that other guy who was voicing. Sounds like Burns. Alright, so it's a replacement thing with Jiggy. Maybe it has something to do with the story. I am not gonna complain about the voice actors because so far I'm liking it so far. But even if you decide to buy that DLC for the Japanese dual auto, just remember the voice is also changed the same. Igor still sounds so creepy in the Japanese voice dub, so I know. Anyways, let me out of here. Imports matters.
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Worry not. There is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated. Rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
Wait, what?
You didn't decline. Very well. That is enough. Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like! The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
What? I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Time's up! Now hurry up and go back to sleep.
Why are there jerks to me? I just, forget it. The more I just let this game play, the more I'll just let it go. Welcome to Sunday. 2000XX4. So it's not... How many years has been since Persona 4? I know Persona 4 was 2011. They're gonna tell me the year? Screw you, game. I had a strange dream. Ruin. Rehabilitation. Rehabilitation. What does it mean?
Hey.
It looks like you're up.
Well?
Oh, then let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. The school we're about to attend you is in the Ayoma district. It costs you a bit of a ride train there, and the route transfer are a pain. I'll drive you there, but just for today, let's go on. Piece of crap. Jeez, men are not usually allowed in my passenger seat. Daytime.
Do me a favor and behave yourself, all right?
Well, I'm sorry if some of the...
Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you.
Fuck you too.
Just don't cause me any trouble. To reiterate, just so we're clear, you will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems.
Yeah, whatever, Kingpin.
Honestly, I hesitated on accepting someone like you, but there were some circumstances on our side.
Hmm?
You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind.
Whatever, Kingpin.
This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadayo Kawakami.
Kawakami. Kami means God. Kawa. It's not kawaii as for sure. Sariato. Sada. Has another meaning. I'm reading in too much of these names.
Here's your student ID. Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office. And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
God damn it.
That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Oh, so she's the one who got me in there.
He is responsible for all his actions.
But really, though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
Well, never mind.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
Besides, I'm too busy trying to kill off Spider-Man.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to. Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Screw you! Screw everyone!
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
Why do you sound familiar? I hate everyone. Okay, screw yourself! They're treating you like it's some kind of nuisance. Guess that's what it means to have a criminal record. Turns out your past follows you wherever you go. By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out. Got it? Dingle scrape. I'll be careful. School never changes, huh?
Hey.
Come on, we're going home.
What a troublesome situation.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
Not Michelle Ruff, right?
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
Who knows? It was the principal's decision. I was told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
Well, I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Yes, that's true.
That sounds like Michelle Ruff.
Why'd it have to be my class?
I have a criminal who just saved someone from being raped.
Oh, traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage?
We'll see. This seems fun. We'll see.
Now listen up. Don't even think of doing anything stupid. Still, you were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll at a different one. It's not like anyone will be sympathetic with you. That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too. What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Why did you take me in?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it.
They blackmailed you.
I've already been paid for it, too, after all.
Oh, that too. Ah, no!
Again, a subway has derailed at Shibuya Station, greatly affecting the timetable all across the...
Oh, another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
Evening.
The inbound train will soon be arriving at platform number 1. Please wait behind the yellow.
Life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people?
SNN has everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Oh, well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
I was ready to go for this meeting. And that's when this extremely fast train just came crashing in. Oh, man. I thought I was gonna die.
A noisy subway platform filled with people was suddenly...
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
That's her story starts right there, too.
Jeez.
That'd be mashed damn chat. What a waste of time. I wasn't able to open the cafe today.
Well,
whatever.
Fine.
Just head upstairs. There's something I need to give to you. Alright. Let's see what I'm gonna get.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved. It's a diary. Make sure you write in it. You may be under probation. There's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
AKA, please write to save your data here.
Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry. I'll be there in no time.
Gonna get drunk.
I'll see you soon. Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night.
Except stealing my food.
Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
I figured.
You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, all right?
Jeez, I should do as I told for now. Because people are dicks! Japan is dick. Japan is a dick to everyone. You could save your game by pressing the option button. When you see a button command in the lower left, you can save at any time. Alright, early D, I should rest up.
Let's do it.
Perfect. I think there's nothing wrong with saving it right here, so I shall save it here. Okay, so if that option thing shows me saved, then I can save. Okay then.